Sorry if you hear the game in the background. It's because, like, something snapped off of my mic. So, yeah. Anyways. Gameplay. If you like the video anytime, you can like and subscribe. You don't have to subscribe though. You can just still like. I don't really care. Just do what makes you happy or something. If you want to see more videos of me playing random games that I think is cool, subscribe and ring the bell. You don't have to. Remember that. Doing it again. Yeah, I'm doing it again. Time to demolish this man or this person. Stay. Gonna eat an M&M. I have a tray. I would use mine, but I forgot where I placed them. Besides, we just cleaned a room. How to do it like a triple jump thing is jump B or if you have a Xbox or 360 controller, you gotta double A B. doctors say that there's nothing in this magical black hole. But there is something that just sprouted out now. Robo Boy! He help everyone. End a news session. He killed 3 evil men. And another evil person. He's planning to close the black hole. Man, this game called Robo Boy is so fun. Hope it doesn't break out though. I leave the game. I don't leave Robo Boy playing. I'm surprised. Hello, Robo-Boy. Wait a minute. Oh, so this is a simulation. End of skit. Thinking about animating. Break this mic. I call my friends all day. Or sometimes. I really won't get this mod. And I don't want to spend money on a mic. I'm really thinking about gluing my microphone stand in. Or taping it. Thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot about Turtle Pop. Person's drunk for sure. That's all he does. This reminds me so much of Baba on Battlefield from Mario 64. I mean, this game kinda is inspired by Mario 64. I used to play this on mobile when I was younger, because that's what platform I'd play Roblox on. Also, I changed all the Roblox sounds except for walking. I also changed the death sound back into the oof. Greencraft showed me. Well, technically, he showed everyone. Also, you can't get banned. Everyone hears the new oof and normal sounds. Yeah! We did it. Sorry if I sound monotone. You can't get rid of it. Let's see what this takes us to. I've always dreamed of having a 3D printer and learning how to use 3D stuff, like to make 3D models and have a 3D printer. Got the thing there. So. I'm getting spawn killed. I'm getting spawn killed. Oh, so those all have like these textures. Nothing secret? Okay. No, Nintendo could take down Roblox games, but okay. I mean, Nintendo kinda dislikes their fan base whenever it comes to fan games. They take down every single fan game that gets too popular. Poplier. Thank you. clicked the wrong button. Okay, so the battery sprites are all there. Bro, I didn't even go in. What? trying to find a new game. I guess I'll play next box. Last time I got spooked. No, I'm gonna play this on my own. If you guys like the video, make sure to like and subscribe.